Would you say that there's any chance of a successful theft occurring here?
What, in here? Well, I hope not. But I can't give you an answer to that, or somebody tries.
Do you ever worry about it?
I think I damn well do, yes. It's a horrible business, because when you think of train robbers and all the brains that go into that, well, some jolly good brains have gone into this, too. I'm not speaking of my own, which I should say were probably moderate, but a lot of people very much cleverer than I have put in all the latest devices that I've ever heard of and a lot that I never had heard of. And well, I can only hope they'll be effective.
Obviously a lot of the £360,000 you've spent on this place has gone into security, and clearly you can't sort of tell us what the details of that are.
No.
But what would happen if I tried to open a case?
Well, I don't know that I can say much more, seeing that all sorts of horrible things would happen, both to you and outside, and it would take me about 2 days to disentangle the mess, whether you got away with a bit or not.